Hello guys, welcome to Techwonders channel. If you like to get more stuff related to technology, please subscribe to this channel and click on the bell icon to get the latest updates directly to your inbox. Hello guys, today I am going to show you one very useful application for smartphones. The name of the application is Crook Catcher. If we lost our mobile or if someone stolen our mobile, if we have installed this application in our mobile, there may be a chance to get our mobile back. I will show you how and I will give you the application link in the description down below. Already I installed the application, so I am going to open it. This is the UI of the application. Here we have to activate the administrator permissions. Activated. Next we have to give the attempts limit, that our pattern or password. I have given 3. Now we have to enable the email alert. If anyone tries to unlock our mobile, then this application will take their pictures and it will send to our email address. For that we have to give our email address. I am giving my email address. My email alert was successful. And now we have to give the camera location and storage permissions. That's it. This is the UI of the application. Here we have settings. This is pro features, guys. If we buy pro, it will in that application we won't get any ads and we will have one another option also, that is a detect break-in. Here also we can set up. I already set up. Here we will get the pictures of that thief who tried to unlock our mobile. We can see that those pictures here. That's it. This will run in background. I will show you how we will get the pictures and how we will get the email of that thief with images. I installed and tried in my friend's mobile. In that mobile, it's working fine. In my mobile, it's not working properly. That's why I will show you the pictures. That's it. Thanks guys.
If you like my video, please share with your friends. If you have any queries, comment and let me know. And don't forget to subscribe. Thank you guys. Thanks for watching.